We begin tonight with Alapai Street, which is back open now after police investigation shut down a portion of the road at the Alapai Transit Center. Now, this happened shortly after 2:30 this afternoon. A bus was seen earlier today stopped at a bus station fronting that station, police cars surrounding it. No word yet on whether there was anybody on board, and we're still gathering information, and we'll bring you any new updates as we get them here into the newsroom.